team been exceptional here. But of course, a lot of people out there saying, what about Sear? What about O'Leary? But you know what, Wayne? Anybody can get this one.
Yeah, I actually had a little trouble hearing you, who you said from Nova Scotia.
We'll get you here in 1 second. I'm going with Morgan Barron. Dumped in there by Drysdale. Played by Toner. Playing now into the New Brunswick zone at the start of overtime. Kept in at the blue line. LeDrew shot toward the net. Just misses the mark. Casey Fox chips that out. Graham Rutledge, though, will outlet nicely to Drysdale. He'll lift a high one in a dangerous play there as Thornton blocks it and leaves it for Denny Toner. And Denny Toner carries on. For New Brunswick, dumps it in, and Pickard steers it aside. Rutledge outlets. Picked off, though, by Fox, and Casey Fox is in the slot on the back end. Fox stabbing at that on the back. Here's Sear behind the net. Sear tries to wrap Casey Fox, and they score! Casey Fox has given Team New Brunswick the Irving Oil Challenge Cup! The leading scorer of his team all year, Casey Fox! And what a proud, proud moment for Team New Brunswick, Wayne!
Wow!
48 seconds into overtime! And Team Nova Scotia, disappointed, of course. No need to hang their heads. What a tournament they had. And Team New Brunswick, the North West Irving Oil Bulls. And Alex Lavoie will go get the proud New Brunswick flag and drape his teammates with it.
Hey, they got to overtime, right?
Got to overtime and one shot, you never know. And couple of saves there by the goalie Pickard.
There's that speed we talked about all day, Dan. Like, they shot her in and they put Team Nova Scotia's defense on their heels a little. So
what do you say?